two doing?
Professor, Tiger scratched me with his nails. Look.
Tiger, you should be ashamed of yourself.
I'm sorry, but Snake also punched me.
I don't know what to do with you two. Tiger, I want you to cut your nails. Don't come to school ever again without cutting your nails. Do you understand?
Yes, Professor. I cut them, but they grow back. Why do nails grow so fast?
Nails grow from the nail bed, where your nail disappears into your fingers and toes. The nail bed has nail cells under the skin, which keep dividing and making new cells, and these new cells push the old cells to the surface. Even when the nail reaches the surface, it is pushed by the new cells to the fingertips.
So the new nail keeps pushing the old cells and takes their place. Does that mean the nails grow below the skin and also above?
No, my child. The nail cells only grow below the surface. Once they reach the surface, they become dead cells and cannot grow or multiply. That is why it does not pain when you cut your nails, as they are dead.
So the vapor pushes the cream and the milk spills over. I get it. But how do I prevent the milk from spilling?
Simple. Take a wooden spoon and stir the milk.